Yeah, those little mistakes are what are going to decide the positions in this race. Let's take a look back to what was going on here a moment ago. This is how he lost his nose. Well, how he lost his front wing, presumably. Did he run into the back?
He clipped the wing. You can see the end plate has suddenly gone through about 45 degrees. And that's just an under Mikkola not really being aware or paying sufficient attention.